I was used to being invisible, but now people were looking at me, talking about me.
This is for you. Good job.
It's a simple fact. It's weird and somewhat off-putting to be congratulated on doing nothing more than accepting a note and having an ass pocket for someone to stick their hand into. But I guess that's where my life has taken me.
This Kaminsky thing is insane. Who knew you had a secret boner for the king of the cafeteria crowd?
I know. I'm just as shocked as you are.
Did Margot freak?
Actually, you know, I've been avoiding her calls, so she doesn't know yet.